Hi everybody, Jason from CRKT, here to announce the second drop coming out of Italy of the Squid II carbon fiber. So this features the M390 blade steel with the same flat grind. It comes with a thumb stud opening, which is classic to the Squid design, as well as unique to this particular design, the flipper. So the handle material featured on this is the fat carbon, dark matter scale with flex of bronze to add a little bit of the accent. It's tied in with the bronze tie-and-eye pivot ring and backspacer. So also the first Squid design to feature a liner lock. Classic to the Squid design is this backspacer, which features a generous fob hole for you to accessorize. And if you're lucky enough to get your hands on a Lucas Burnley custom bead, you can tie that one right on. This design, which is a little beefier than the original Squid and the Squid XM, weighs in at just under 5 ounces. And so just as a size comparison, we have the new Squid 2 here on the bottom, the Squid XM and the original Squid design. You can see that you get much beefier, bigger handle than the original Squid, and a little bit of a beefier blade than you get with the narrower Squid XM. I personally prefer the new Squid 2 design. Fits my hand a little bit better, gives me a little bit more heft, and I like that weight in my pocket. So why I would carry the Squid 2 carbon fiber? One, it looks amazing. The subtle flex in the fat carbon dark matter scales are just a little bit of an eye catcher when you're showing your friends. Also, I love the durability of the carbon fiber. I mean, I don't know about you guys, but you know, I'm constantly putting my knife down, throwing it down while I'm working. So I just like that little added security. I know that it's gonna be able to withstand that. So I personally like it because it is a little bit beefier and fits really nice in my hand. Plus the shadow boxing of the carbon fiber scales. It's just that nice rounded edge. I mean, you could just kind of fidget with that all day long. So this is the new Squid 2 carbon fiber designed by Lucas Burnley.